Hey.
Hi, I'm Jessica Carillon. I'm from CrossFit Clearwater and I'm competing in the Southeast region and I'm about to do 14.4. I'm going to start by showing you my bar. For the cleans, I'm going to use a 35-pound bar. And then on the bar, I have a 25-pound plate and a 5-pound plate to make 95. And I'll show you the other side. I have my 35-pound bar, my 25-pound plate, and my 5-pound plate.
Yep.
On the wall ball, I'm going to be using a 14-pound ball. And I think less. I need something to stand up. Wait, I think I got it. Okay, and then we just slide that down. If you slide it out a little, then you can catch it and it'll bend. So there's my 9-foot target.
Okay.
And that's it.
All right.
All right, here we go. Can I press this wrong?
Yes.
Yep. Just keep this one 10 seconds.
Yeah, I can do it.
We'll be right back. Only five clean.
Work, Jessica.